Väl, när jag redan hade betalat.
Ja,
Så fick jag gå av och sen så fick jag gå på en annan. Nummer etta. Alltså jag var så där. Det blev så fjantigt.
So I've got a kilo of minced lamb. I've got some spring onions. This is a white onion, which I've chopped up roughly. In here, I've got one of these green peppers. They're not very strong. And with it, there is garlic and a bit of ginger. And there's also the cut up spring onions. So that's in there. This is all now going to be blended. And I've also got some mint and coriander already in there. So I'm going to blend these spices together, these herbs, and then I'll show you what happens next. Onions, one small onion,
you
So a teaspoon of anadana powder. This is actually ground up pomegranate seeds, and it just adds a lovely tang to whatever you're cooking. So I'm just gonna put one small teaspoon in there. Chili powder, just another teaspoon. And a teaspoon of salt. So I've got the ground chopped up mint and coriander, and here's all the chopped up onion and the peppers. What I'm going to do actually is just take all the excess water out of here.
ਤੇ ਪਾਣ ਬਣਾਓ ਕਬਾਬ ਤੇ ਪਾਣੀ ਬੜਾ ਫਰਾਈ ਪਾਣੀ ਚ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਹੈ ਤੇ ਉਹ ਪਾਣੀ ਕੱਢ ਦਿਓ ਤੇ ਫਿਰ ਐਸੇ ਬਣਦੇ ਬਸ ਛੋਟੀ ਉਹ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਪਣੀ ਮਰਜ਼ੀ ਦਾ ਪਾਣੀ ਇੱਕ ਚਮਚਾ ਗਰਮ ਮਸਾਲੇ ਦਾ ਪਾਣੀ ਬਣਾਉਣ ਵਾਲਾ ਯਾਦ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਤੇ ਬਣਾ ਕੇ ਰੱਖਾਂਗੀ
ਦੱਸ ਅ ਟੀਸਪੂਨ ਆਫ ਗਰਮ ਮਸਾਲਾ
ਜੀ
ਬਸ ਨਹੀਂ ਡਾਲ ਦੇ ਬਸ So make sure that they're nice and dark brown. This gives them a lovely sort of caramelized flavor, and they taste really of kebabs then. So leave them to cook, and make sure, and that way you also make sure that they cook all the way through. But having this dark brown caramelized coating is very important to get the authentic taste of kebab.
När jag redan hade betalat,
yes.
Så fick jag gå av och sen så fick jag gå på en annan nummer etta. Alltså jag var sådär, det blev så fjantigt.